Sandy with the Frain Group. Today we'll be cycling your Loma IQ3 metal detector. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. It is currently set to single phase 120 volts. We'll be testing these packages for ferrous, non-ferrous, and stainless steel. Non-contaminated. Ferrous. Non-ferrous. Stainless steel. And non-contaminated.